Hey, Chris, can I pick your brain?
After you tell me where you went the other night?
Quid pro quo, Dr. Zimbardo.
I went to sleep. End of story. Now, if we're done with the episode of Gossip Boy, my patient, Money Man, has a tremor in his right hand.
Is it persistent?
Intermittent. I can't figure out what's causing it. MRI only showed a thoracic spinal cord injury.
Right, so it's too low in the cord to cause a hand tremor.
Exactly.
It could be completely unrelated to trauma. It might be an underlying seizure disorder or electrolyte abnormality.
My EEG and CMP were normal. I even checked nerve conduction studies.
Maybe she's trying to get your attention.
Oh, he already has that.
I know you left the Crab Shack with Proctor.
Yeah, and we went to the library where we had a threesome with Colonel Mustard.